Everyone, this is your host Ashutosh and I welcome you in my channel Commerce Educator. And today's topic is barriers of effective communication. Number one is semantic barrier. For example, use of different words or unfamiliar expressions, and words and symbols have different meanings. Faulty transactions, badly expressed messages, मतलब कि use of improper words can be misleading. Unclarified assumptions, assuming the receiver knows basic things. Use of technical jargons, special technical terms. The next, organizational barrier, when system procedure and process are not clear. जब सिस्टम का प्रोसीजर और प्रोसेस क्लियर नहीं होता है तो उसको बोलते हैं ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल बैरियर. जैसे कि निगेटिव ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल क्लाइमेट, व्हेन सीनियर इग्नोर्स सजेशंस ऑफ जूनियर, व्हेन फीडबैक इज इग्नोर्ड, अब्सेंस ऑफ क्लियर कम पॉलिसी, रिगिड रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस, less organizational facilities, basic facilities to complete the job, status difference, physical barrier. अब हम लोग देख रहे हैं, these are caused due to faulty physical conditions result of surroundings, जैसे कि noise, outdated equipments, technology, distant location, poor signals, temperature, lack of appropriate infrastructure. Then next, psychological barrier, the internal barrier which occurs due to sensory dysfunction is known as psychological barrier. जैसे कि आपका हो गया पुअर आई साइट, डिफिकल्टी इन हियरिंग, मतलब सुनने में परेशानी, इल हेल्थ. फिर पांचवा होता है कल्चरल बैरियर्स, पीपल ऑफ डिफरेंट कंट्रीज, रिलीजन्स, रीजन्स वर्क टुगेदर वेयर वर्ड एंड सिंबल्स मे हैव डिफरेंट मीनिंग. The next, emotional barrier or psychological barrier, जैसे कि feeling of anger, sadness, fear of criticism, mistrust of person, jealousy and anxiety, all affect the quality and ability of communication. The next, technological barrier, if someone is not familiar with the technology, for example email, ठीक है, technological barrier may occur. Attitude barrier, a shy, introvert, lazy, frustrated people cannot communicate it effectively. Then next, perceptional barrier, people perceive things differently. The same content can be seen or interpreted differently. मतलब जो मेरे लिए अच्छा है वो दूसरों के लिए, वो लोग को लगता है कि वो बुरा है. ये इसका example हो गया. Gender barrier, male logical and